Hi everyone, welcome to SSR classes. Today in this video we have to construct a square whose perimeter equals to 20 cm. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, we have to find out the length of each side of the square. So first, drawing here a square roughly by this way. So first, drawing here a square. Okay, so now taking here point A, B, C, D. Next, we know that all the angle are equal and 90 degree of a square. So all the angle are 90 degree. Okay, and next, we also know that the length of each side of a square are equal. So this side also equal, this side also equal, and this side also equal. So first, let the length of each side of the square be a centimeter. So first, let us take the length of each side a centimeter, then finding the perimeter of this square. So perimeter equals to, by adding the four side, so this is a centimeter plus this is a plus this is a plus this is a, so by adding four side then we can get the perimeter. So this is total 4a cm. Now according to condition, we know that this perimeter must be equal with this perimeter. So 4a equals to 20. Now implies that here a equals to 20 by 4. Now if you divided both number by 4, then this is 5. So therefore a equals to 5 cm. So now we have to construct a square of each side 5 cm. So first, drawing here a line segment of length 5 cm. So this is starting 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So this is 5 cm line segment. Okay, so now taking here A and here B. So this is 5 cm line segment. Next, we have to construct a 90 degree angle on the point A. So putting the compass on the point A and taking any length and drawing an arc by this way with same length and putting the compass here and taking same length and cut here and putting the compass here and cut here and drawing an arc here again with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. So now joining this line to get here a 90 degree angle. So this is obviously a 90 degree angle. Next, taking the length AB equals to 5 cm. Okay, so this is now cut here again with same length and putting the compass here and drawing an arc here, putting the compass here and cut here. So first, taking here point C and here D. Now joining the line BC first, then joining the side CD to get the square ABCD. Okay, so here the line AB equals to 5 cm and this is also equal with this. So 5 cm, this side also 5 cm, and this side also 5 cm. So therefore here ABCD, so ABCD is a square whose perimeter equals to 20 cm and the length of each side of the square equals to 5 cm. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend. Thanks for watching.